Now in Layton, a house went up in flames this weekend. Take a look at this. Crews say the home was significantly damaged in the fire. You can see it. It happened Saturday afternoon. Now, firefighters tell us they stopped it from spreading to any nearby buildings. They say they're still investigating what caused it.